Fruit or vegetable?
Vegetable.
Yeah.
Is it fruit?
It's fruit. Fruit or vegetable?
They gotta be a vegetable.
I think it's a vegetable. I'm not even certain. What is an avocado? I think it's a vegetable.
Vegetable.
Vegetable. Fruit or vegetable?
That's fruit. Fruit.
Get my hair right. I'm gonna be on the grill fresh experience.
No, you not.
So you're a cold dude. None of you guys are making the edit. I'm like, dang, let him at least think like I might make it.
I might make it.
So it was an active time. So either you got down or you didn't. You had to be yourself. Or you had, you know, because perpetrators got exposed. If you wasn't really about that life, you was exposed, man. Good old Dorsey. But I was in the culinary program, so that was my sport. That was what I took serious. You could catch the little chubby boy walking through the campus with a chef coat on. Little chubby thing. So you want to roll through the jungles real quick? Man, I'm about to set it back up at 5. What up, bro?
Man.
Huh?
I know you got some.
Man, I just got done.
I mean, you got some.
I know you got some
fire.
Nah, hey, look. I want to bring the truck up here in the summer, right up to the park. This is the nice two-story home that I grew up in.
He had problems with his attitude, and his art teacher said, don't come back. She says, I'll give you a good grade, but don't come back.
And that's how I got into culinary.
He needed an elective, and culinary was the only thing available. And, you know, at that time, you found that was your ticket. The art teacher was your ticket for your success as an artist. Because
yeah.
Leonard told you that.
And Miss Marzette, like, took me under her wing, like, had a little bit more patience.
She saw something.
This is the kitchen. I remember when we bought this stove. Quote unquote, it was bought for me, but I don't think I was able to use it.
That's because you thrashed it.
It was a stove.
A lot of times it's important to not think about self, but think about the future. And so sometimes that requires making sacrifices or, you know, doing without for the betterment of everybody involved.
So you didn't get the car you wanted because you bought the stove for me?
That's correct. What's that on your thing?
Mm-hmm. We kind of official. No, he's not. Smoke and mirrors.
I love you too.
Crazy. Special. I guess this is why I'm special. She's special. This is where I get my specialness from. Look at her, being special. Stop. Stop. Good old Elaine Redway, AKA Mom.
Vibe on the truck really sounds like an Art LeBeau Saturday night.
Okay.
Oh this is Little Joker. I want to send a shout out to Marnie. I love her. Tell her I'll be out soon. I love my kids.
Yes. Yes. Exactly.
We be playing the Art LeBeau specials on Grill Fresh, all right? If y'all know about Art LeBeau, come listen to us over here. Art LeBeau, that is fun.
Oh, wow. What is that?
Greatness.
There's some kind of bread.
Bread pudding greatness.
That's really good.
It is good, isn't it?
Very good.
I just felt like you needed to have a sample of it.
Well, thank you. It
You're welcome.
Oh,
that's a bread pudding?
Yeah.
Wow.
You're good to go.
The bread pudding is phenomenal. Great.
Let's get some testimonials on how people are having their first experience with the food. Like, what's their first experience like? Three words to describe the food. Honestly.
Bomb as heck.
That was a good three words. Bomb as heck. I can take that.
Fire.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Fire as hell.
First Grill Fresh experience?
Sorry?
Is that your first Grill Fresh experience? That's what's up.
Really good.
That's what's up.
Flavor is there. And I'm Filipino. We eat seasoning.
And our homemade sauces. Man, some people take the barbecue sauce from McDonald's and put it in there. And act like, yeah.
You're about to have an experience.
Okay.
Right now.
All right.
That's right here, the vegan jerk.
What's it called?
Vegan jerk.
Okay.
Okay.
And vegan jerk.
And then you want to taste the ATV. Everybody tastes that too.
Okay.
I don't know,
oh, man. And you mix it?
You do it however you want
to
do.
Okay. But it's staying good on its own.
Yes, it is. By itself, on its own.
You're going to have me come back just for the sauce.
That's the teriyaki right there. Honey. Wow, man. Wow.
Bruh. What's the name?
Which I love it. Is that how you spell it in French, for real? Grill. Is it still fresh? What is it?
It's fresh.
Oh, just Grill Fresh, but it's in French?
It's grillfresh.com.
That's dope. Think about it, Hollywood. That's actually.
Thinking, man. I'm about to
think about it.
Yeah, I know you have it.
I'm not gonna have him tired, man.
You can't feel it yet?
Nope.
I'm excited for you. This is the beginning.
I'm excited. You excited for me or are you excited for us?
I'm excited for us though, but like, you got a truck.
This is the beginning though, before. This is the before. Don't look like much right now.
I went on Craigslist and saw this beautiful truck. Imagine what it can look like, but it was really, the paint was terrible, and they had to use glue on there to keep certain signs on there that they had, like whatever the meaning that they had, and you know, it just wasn't. It wasn't ready to go. It wasn't ready to go. But the passion in creating on my part of the business, my side that we do, and we grow together as a team was, I see the vision in it. I know we can take that beautiful, whatever you may want it to believe, object and create something much more to it. And that's what happened. We start putting the color tones together, sitting on the computer, just really going at it and designing, not knowing what it was going to be and where it was going to start from, but I knew it was going to be fresh. End up coming out to be better than we expected.